What's going on, guys? This is SP Architect. There is a very interesting and mind-blowing spiral tower by Big Architecture. We are going to model that in this video. As you can see, this ramp comes from here to the top and go down with the other direction, but they are not intersected. And there are also exhibitions and something like that inside. And we are going to model this thing in ARCHICAD. So let's start. As you all know, I'm going to change the units to centimeter. I go to Project Preferences and Working Units, change units to centimeter. Now we are going to make grid lines for this building. Let's sketch this. I'm going to use a simple line for that. Maybe we can change its visibility to dash line. Bigger one. Let's duplicate this about 3 meter and copy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and we copy rotate and place to here. As you can see, this is our working area and we are going to sketch inside. We are going to make arcs inside these grid lines, but I'm not going to use arc tool because line tool is, I think, more useful for this one. Let's click line and we make a line here. Click the line again. Click this curve edge. Then make a curve like this. We continue making lines. We start from here, finish from here. And again, we are going to turn this line into a curve. We are going to make a line from here to here. And curve. Now this is the first shape. We are going to model a second shape for this design. Let's click line. Here this point. For this part, we are going to make a quarter circle like this. After that, a similar one to here. And the final curve. Okay. As you can see, it's already completed and there is only making 3 parts of this. To do that, we are going to use this mesh tool, but first let's move to this curve or copy to here because I'm going to use magic wand tool and it's going to catch this spiral ramp easier without these grid lines. If I would use this ARCHICAD's own grid system somewhere here, which I couldn't find, to copy this one to here wouldn't be necessary, but making it like this comes easier to me. So let's click mesh tool and press spacebar. Click this one and click this one. And let's get rid of this grass. Let's uncheck this cover field. Then we can go to F3. This has got a thickness which is 100, but we don't need any thickness for this. I'm going to click this one and make this one without thickness. And I click this one, sorry this. Here in the opening menu, you can see this set button, elevate mesh point. Let's input here 3 meter and also same one for this and 3 meter. This is going to be half of the 3 meters, so which is 150 also, and this is 0. Leave it like this. We are also elevate this mesh, click this point, and this is already selected. Click this point and reference that. Also this one. 150 and we leave this 0. As you can see, we have completed the main thing of the ramp, but this one need a thickness. I'm going to show you a different method for this. So let's click all of them and give that a volume. Copy this to downside. For instance, 20 centimeter, I think. Right click, connect. Solid element operation. We click this get operator and height. After that, just select all of remaining mesh and get target. Then subtraction with downwards execute. Let's change this material. For example, a concrete material, concrete 2, and let's get rid of these ugly lines, 3D styles and show contours, okay. Also, we can fix these triangles. I press Ctrl plus D and order this smooth. Yeah, okay. I'm going to make a slab for this in the floor plan. Let's change material. Maybe concrete 10. Now we are going to make storefront windows, which is we are going to use curtain wall tool to do that. Let's go to settings, Ctrl plus D, and for the scheme, click this minus, and for the height, maybe we can 250, and this medium should be okay. Let's go to floor plan, F2 shortcut. And I click this corner. I make sure that it is in the right direction. Let's check this. And there is no glass, by the way. I click this panel and from the bottom click this main panel. Okay. We can see that outside is here and inside is here. So we are going to act like this station. By the way, let's change the simple one. Maybe we can take this to here. Okay. All click this. Okay, we are going to use magic wand tool again. After creating that, it's not going to be like this. Let's look at if we get rid of this, but not. Let's delete and make this one by one. We couldn't divide the curtain wall, so we are doing like this method. Like this. Yeah, this is okay. This one. We make a circle, a half circle, then click. Let's check in the settings, curtain wall settings, Ctrl plus T. We are going to input this panel center to 0. And this is the right visibility. Let's click flip. Okay, this is outside and this is the inside. I alt click and click this point and click this method. Sorry, this one. Click flip and continue to here. We can change also after we finish that. Okay, this comes to here and there is also a curtain wall here too. Start from here, continue and finish from here. So I start from here. No, it's not working, this one. This and this. Finalize. Start from here to here. Backspace. Determine the circle and finish the curtain. And the final parts. Like this. Okay, let's drag this point to here and reshape the curve and let's make the same one. We accidentally click the curve. Okay, I think it's going to be easier fixing this in the 3D. Okay. And this. Now we came to final part and the most boring part. The border of the storefronts need to be adjusted, so we are going to click this and edit and right click this scheme agreed. Then we are going to make these border lines manually. I'm sorry about this, but this is the most controlled way. After showing you the first part, I'm going to make this fastly. Okay, this is the final part. And destek kalender. Okay, that's all it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching. If you have enjoyed this video, please like, and if you want to see more video like this, please subscribe. Also, I'm going to add this file into my Patreon page. You will be able to download this file as well as my other credits. Take care until the next video.